and I am from a very small town called Whitmire, South Carolina, and my dad is a Presbyterian minister.